submit. In the triangle, look at the power to break through. Check this out. Oh, backbreaker. Close line. So effective. And more hits up there can leave you dazed. Come out of nowhere. Okay. The champs ran on shaky ground now. Only on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Yeah, Kale.
I think the champs got it. The pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And Owens is livid right now. He thought for sure that was three. Oh, right in there. Oh, Kevin Owens has him set up. Sit out package powerbomb. He saw it coming for Owens.
Hoisted up. Suplex delivered.
Ooh, just turn that around. Sweeps the legs. Stop.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Right to the knee. Hammer it away.
He foiled that attempt.
Let's go. We're going to see it.
Stop. Oh, wow. Check out Kevin Owens' face.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Now taking control.
Oh, it's KO. KO. After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out.
Here is your winner, Dan Brock,
who's defeated Kevin Owens to become the new Universal Champion.
There was a difficult path to get here, but certainly worth the reward.
Let's not overlook the fact that Roman Reigns played a role in all this and was still never pinned for that title. I have a feeling this is far from settled.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.